I'm Professor Ambedkar. I'll be your lecturer in political economy. In case you are wondering what could I possibly teach you, allow me to introduce myself. I have an MA and PhD in public finance from the Columbia University in New York. My thesis covered the financial history of India from 1765 to the present. In addition, I am working towards an MSc from the London School of Economics. If any of you feel that I am not qualified to teach you and would like to leave, feel happy to do so now. So, let's begin.
Dr. Ambedkar.
Yes.
I am Professor Trivedi. This water is reserved for the professorial staff.
What do you think I am?
Yes, yes, yes. We all know you are a lecturer, but here we are to tell you to bring your drinking water from home.
If you learned professors have any objection in my drinking this water, I suggest you to bring water from your home. Or purify it. You are Trivedi, so I assume that you know the rituals to purify polluted water. No? I'll tell you. Amedya Shava Chandala Madhya Mansadi Dushita. That's from Vriddharita Smriti. Shall I repeat it? Amedya Shava Chandala Madhya Mansadi Dushita.
Homebrew is as much the birthright of a Mahar as that of a Brahmin. And unless and until this attitude is adopted, the day on which India will have home rule is distant. A Swaraj.